about the arts, from ballet to films to photography. Judy Frankel with the Madison Convention and Visitors Bureau, here with a look at some exciting events happening in our area. Judy, thanks so much for joining us today. Let's start first with something that's happening this weekend, the Madison Ballet. This is very awesome.
Right, and what fairy tale doesn't resonate as well as Cinderella?
I know, right? It's a
classic.
There's
a prince, there's shoes, there's evil stepsisters.
You've got it all, right?
Yeah. There's something for everybody, and it's really a beautiful production. They have gorgeous costumes, and there's three performances, two on Saturday and one on Sunday, for families to take advantage of. Madison Ballet just does a really great performance. You can introduce your kids to finer dance and culture, have a great time with a story that's really familiar for everybody.
Absolutely, and as you mentioned, you got the fairy tale aspect of it, so it's great for the entire family.
Sure.
As well. Moving on from Madison Ballet, actually, to something that's happening next weekend. So to look forward to plan ahead.
Correct. I wanted to make sure everybody had a chance to get their tickets for the Wisconsin Film Festival.
Now, this is definitely will be a hit.
This is a new element that they're doing. The festival has been around for many, many years now, but this year they have a family-friendly element. So the ticket price is $5, no matter how old you are. So if you're taking
kids, great value, right?
Great
value. The whole family.
And the content is curated for age-specific groups. So they have...
As you can tell by this film right here.
Yeah, exactly. So they have some shorts, and they have some longer pieces, some of them even with subtitles. So to kind of introduce your kids to the wide world of film for a very easy access point, great content, and really some amazing stuff. And of course, if you're an Orson Welles fan, he's from Wisconsin.
Oh, yeah, right? Yeah.
And the film festival is also doing some wonderful tributes to him and his work. So if you want to get in some of those classic
cool
films,
looks like it's going to be a lot of fun.
There's really, it's a great sort of 10 days of film.
Awesome. Well, real quick, let's get to the third event that's actually happening, going on now, and is going to be happening for a little bit longer.
Correct. Yeah. And so if the weather's not cooperating and you just can't wait to sort of think spring and think bicycles,
right?
You can head out to the Historical Museum, and they have a wonderful exhibit about cycling in Wisconsin and all the different elements, from those giant big wheel bikes to the ones that we see today, to even the more modern ones like the fat bikes that are really popular now. So it's a great way to sort of think spring if the weather's not necessarily cooperating, and if you want to maybe teach your kids something over spring break.
Absolutely, and perfect for our area. A lot of bike enthusiasts around here.
Correct.
Judy, thanks so much. We have more information on our website, nbc15.com. Click on news links. We'll be